My name is Mohammed. I was here a few years ago studying the BTEC National Diploma Level 3 in Aviation Operations. I left here and went on to do a foundation degree with KLM UK Engineering down in Norwich, studying aircraft engineering. I just came in to speak to some students who are intending to join the same course I was on, give some advice and tell them about the course. The course taught a wide range of subjects related to aviation, including marketing and economics, and also more technical subjects. The college here gives an overview to the whole aviation spectrum. It kind of puts you in good stead for anything you're going to after that. It's a good stepping stone. You see all the different areas where you could potentially want to take your career into, and I chose to obviously go with engineering, but I've known people who've chose to just go join and be cabin crew. I had one guy in my class who went on to be an engineer with Rolls-Royce in Barnoldswick, so he got an apprenticeship there. You get to learn a lot about the whole industry. I chose to go into the more technical, mechanical side of aviation. I went to do aircraft maintenance with KLM. I'm almost coming to the end of my course down there, and hopefully after that I'll be joining on to a company that does maintenance to become an engineer and get my license. After I left here, I actually went to get a job with Service Air initially. Jet2 and Service Air offer actual jobs. When I finished the BTEC diploma here, I applied across there to Service Air, and coming from here, I got an interview within 2 days. So I know a lot of students from here also went to work with Jet2 as well. Here, most of them got jobs as checking agents or working on the ramp. It's a good reputation to study here. I'll be back a few times afterwards. I mean, after I left here, the college is still happy to provide you references if you need any help or anything, and they keep in touch with you afterwards as well, as much as you want them to, as much as you need to. So you never left without anything to call back on. I think the fact that the college is based next to the airfield is a good motivation in the morning when you're walking down the drive and you see all the aircraft and have some dream aspiration when you see aircraft flying and landing and taking off. It gives you some sort of motivation early in the morning, which is always good when you go into an aviation college.